senior in the MTO program. I will be flexible and willing to make adjustments so I can graduate on time.